Good morning, guys. Welcome back to Mornings with Granny. I hope you had a good weekend. All right, let's look at a little bit of mail we got today. This came from Shelly in Pennsylvania, and she also sent a sales paper for her area for me to look at. This came from Mary in Washington, and this is from Missy in Arkansas. Thank you, guys. All right. We'll have a couple of changes coming up. For one thing, now through the first of the year, my videos will drop down to just Mondays and Fridays. As it gets closer to the holidays, I get busier with family and charities and such. So it will drop down to just doing a video on Monday and Friday. What's coming up is starting today, I'm going to start a grocery challenge, a no-spend grocery challenge for 30 days. So it will go from today up through November 19th or 20th. And the reason I'm starting now instead of starting at the first of the month is because of Thanksgiving. I don't want to be doing a no-spend at Thanksgiving. So if you'd like to join me, let me know, and let me know how you do. So during this month of no spend, I will try to include some recipes and how I'm using up the products I have on hand. There's no sense in, or it doesn't make any sense, I guess I should say, to keep putting stuff in the freezer and not using it because it'll get freezer burned. So I've had some really good meat sales lately, as you have seen. So I want to use up what I have before I start restocking. So I invite you to join me on a no-spend grocery challenge. So let me know what you think. All right, guys, I hope you have a good day. Give this a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please hit the subscribe button. Bye-bye.